What's going on, guys? We are back with some more College Football 25. That's broken up. And that's going to be close to a first down. He got it. Nice little play and a first down.
I'll tell you what, that's great execution between the QB and receiver. They look like they could execute that throw in their sleep. Quarterback took his steps, threw it on time. Great route by the receiver. Nice job securing the catch.
Now the pitch. Damn it.
Run out of bounds as they go backwards there and just avoided the contact. Don't try to overcome that last play on second and 15. He's looking to throw. Trying to get rid of it. Nothing to do with the football, and he just throws it away. It'll be third down. They've really performed at an elite level in conference play, and that'll build your confidence as we continue through this SEC season.
This was a team that was really motivated in the offseason.
That's picked!
By the defense. He'll try to take it back. They make the tackle after the turnover, but hang on just a second. There's a flag on the field. Let's see if it stands. This offense plenty has... Quarterback by himself in the backfield. Trying to start the drive with a pass. Gets rid of it. It's complete. And he's knocked down immediately, but not before he moves the chains. Here comes the offense on first and 10 from the 47. He's looking to throw it. Oh, he's going to try to hit him over the top.
And that's dropped. And a nice run.
Well, at first you don't succeed, try again, right? It's been really hard for this offense in this game to run the football, but finally break off a big run there. That could be the play they need to really generate.
Oh, and a nice cross screen. And the ball comes out.
Sideline, and the coach probably said, you dropped it and you didn't pick it up. Come on, get on the ball, Damon.
No, that's not what he said. He said, you're doing a great job. Just keep your head up. Oh, yeah, he got blasted. You got to hold on to the football, Palmer. Turnovers decide games. Those are big plays.
It's tough on him, too, because he knows he let his offense down on that last drive. So you know that guy's eager and anxious to come out here and make a play.
And those slot receivers nowadays, they're little watermelons, man. You can play touch football in an elevator to lose to these guys because they're so quick and so dynamic. Get open and catch the football.
Well, no surprise there on defense, right? You know the QB is going to be trying to target this guy. Nice job in coverage for synthetic completion.
And I just ran into a sack.
Now facing a third and long. He's looking downfield to throw. Deep shot for the end zone.
Deep shot end zone. Dropped. That is dropped by Isaac.
You need to be successful and productive on that first play, and it gets you in less predictable situations.
No doubt, too. Don't you just feel like there's a little bit more sense of urgency on this drive? It just feels like they've...
And that's picked!
It's picked off! Got some room to run! And they'll drag him down. Here's this offense with a fresh set of downs. He'll start this drive firing. Flushed out of the pocket. He was drilled just as he released the pass. It's incomplete.
And a bad game from Doss so far.
He's looking to throw. Time to take a shot.
And it's caught.
Surveyed the middle of the field a little bit better.
This time it's complete.
It's caught by Bobo.
Gets him down to the six, and the defense is running out of
answers. He really does give his quarterback a nice option. Runs really good routes. He's got nice hands. You saw it on that last play.
Caught, touchdown!
Set on first down. They'll move the running back to try to force the defense to adjust. Snagged in the middle, it's Jackson. And
gain of seven.
Kind of collision between a couple of big bodies there, and he stopped from getting the first down.
I'll say this, man. In college football, you see a lot of bad tackling. You didn't see it right there. That was an awesome job. First off, being there at the point of attack, once the tight end made the catch.
And he's picked off again. His night vision hasn't been up to speed. His third.
Come on, guys. You're better than this.
Stands alone, all wide receivers. Comes out throwing on first down. He'll pull it down and run. Oh, he just avoided taking a big hit with the slide.
Nice job by the QB sitting back in the pocket. You can tell he wants to throw the football, go through his progressions. Nothing home, take off, and slide. I love the slide at the end. Don't take a big shot.
He's going for a big play downfield. And the DB forcing the incomplete pass with the deflection.
Man, that's a couple bad throws. Last possession obviously ends in an interception by this quarterback, and now you throw another one. You got to make sure you're throwing to the open guy. Make sure you're taking care of that football. We can't have any more turnovers.
And as he throws, that pass is incomplete, and they might be fortunate. It wasn't knocked free for a fumble. It'll be third down. They line up, and it is a long way to the sticks from here. He's going up top, and it's his fourth interception of the night. Trying to take it back, and he's wrapped up.
Come on, guys.
Vanderbilt has it back and heading out to go on the attack. After throwing the pick on the last drive, need to take care of the ball this time.
We're going to find out a lot about this quarterback right here, too. How does he fight through adversity after that last drive?
Going for the big play.
That's caught. Touchdown.
And he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Vanderbilt. They're backed up. First and 10 from inside their own five. And they're trying to get this drive started. Caught in the backfield. It's Wade. Oh, and he thought he had a chance to house him, but the defense tackles him at the three.
Give the defense credit on that one, because they knew coming into this one, if they were going to try to get this receiver the ball in a variety of ways, they were ready for the screen there, and they create a negative play.
Looking to pass on second down. Blasted as he lets it go. That pass is incomplete, and they're probably fortunate that it wasn't knocked free for a fumble. This defense has kept them backed up. Now one more stop, and they can get off the field on third and long. The receivers often will run their route based on a side adjustment. And that makes five interceptions.
And that's a touchdown.
Looking for a productive play on first down. Fast motion from the offense. Wants to throw on first down. Going to take a shot at this DB. And that will be incomplete. Man, that would have been a big hitter if they could have done it. But second down coming. Time dwindling away as they try to put points on the board right before the half. That one will be incomplete, and we are down to 10 seconds to go. They made third down offense a key. It'll be tested on third and long from the 28. He'll pull it down. He gets the job done, picking up the first down, then getting down. They'll use a timeout right before halftime. Maybe time for one or two more plays. He'll come out throwing on first down. He lets one fly deep. He can't haul it in. Incomplete. They take a shot, but that's how we'll wrap up.
They have one first down. And they're winning.
He wastes no time and comes out throwing. He's going for it all. And they dialed up a shot play, but they couldn't hook up.
Well, that one falls incomplete. That hasn't happened a whole lot today, though. This dude has been lighting this defense up with his speed. He showed great hands. They just weren't able to come down with that one.
He'll take another shot here. And it's caught inside.
Touchdown. Gain one.
Quarterback designed run on that play, but the defense just not buying it. Nice job, everybody playing downhill and making a tackle close to the line of scrimmage.
This offense has a second down play. They'll leave it with him, fighting off the defender. They get him on the ground after he gets enough to move the sticks. Back up at their own 15-yard line, it's first down. To the ground. He's got it again. gets it all the way out to the 19-yard line, a pickup of six.
Coaches always harp about staying ahead of the chains, and when you can run with that type of efficiency on first down, man, you are doing just that.
Got six on first down, now a lot of options on second and four. He finds his man.
It's Edmonds.
And they'll finally bring him down after he trips off a huge play. And the Commodores come to the line in the hurry up.
They keep playing press.
See another catch by this guy. This defense is going to need to do a better job of
looking for a deep man. And he pulls it in inside the 15.
And he's in. Touchdown Doors.
Something you wanted to accomplish. Make this defense.
And he makes the catch inside the 20. And chunk plays are the name of the game. And they get one here before the defense finally makes the stop. Huge play puts them in the red zone. And now they'll snap it first and 10 from the 15.
That's incomplete.
And he can't connect on the throw. It's incomplete. And here comes the offense on second down.
Getting the ball out of his hands quickly on that RPO. He saw something he liked, just not on the same page with his receiver.
On third and long, try to convert through the air. And the Heat will get home, and the quarterback goes down at the 17. And the field goal unit is on the field.
He gets through. Georgia lost.
We'll start the quarter off. It's about to snap it on second down. On second down, he'll let it fly. Trying to get behind the defense.
And just out of reach. What?
They'll go with the quick touch pass. He's out of bounds after a really nice game, but there is a marker on the field. Remember, if your entire body is past the line of scrimmage when you throw the football, that's a penalty. He was, and the penalty will be accepted. Looking deep.
But it doesn't matter, because Wade...
Nice job by the defense.
to fire on second down. Into the end zone. This will be picked off. Maybe just the turning point they needed.
No picks they've had.
They'll run it from the gun. Continuing to turn and move it forward, and they're closing in on midfield. It's down at the 48.
It's a point in the game, I think, as a coaching staff, where you really challenge your offensive line to go win the football game, right? We've got to lead late. We're going to run the football, and the defense and everybody in the stadium knows that's what's going to happen. Can we run the ball down their throats and impose our will? That's what this offense right now is trying to do.
Couldn't find his man last time, and that leaves him with a third and six. A little screen to the running back. And they knock him down, but he got past the line to gain.
Well, this defense has given up some big plays in this game so far, but they've got a lot of talent on that side of the football. Someone has to step up here, make a play, get a stop, and put their team in a position to win.
From the gun, the ground game. He's knocked down in the backfield. He'll lose a couple.
It's going to be tough sledding for the offense here. They're trying to ice this game by running the football and bleeding the clock. They've got a pretty good lead here late in the game, but the defense knows the run's coming, right? So they're going to be loading the line of scrimmage, getting stops like what they just did. Be interesting to see what the offense does on this next one.
And a good, solid pickup before the defense cuts him down. If they can convert here, that type of play can really give you a shot of momentum. On third down, he'll try to pick it up through the air. And he got a hand on it to knock it down in the end zone. And the Commodores decide to punt it away. This will be the second time they've had to kick it away. The ball hits at the five. First down here with time for maybe one more play until the two-minute warning. He'll do it himself. And that's a very productive first down play in bringing up second and three. Timeout called there by the defense, desperate to get the ball back and save as much time as possible. Second down here, and maybe they've got time to get one more snap off before the two-minute warning. They get him on the ground, but it's a first down.
That should do it.
Reach the two-minute warning, and this offense will be quite content just to drain the rest of the time away. He's dropped behind the line of scrimmage. That'll be a loss of three. The defense uses their second timeout of the half as they try to get their act together. They'll run it, trying to drain time off the clock. Quick timeout called by the defense, stopping the clock to save as much time as possible for their offense. They line up with some serious work to do if they want to convert this one. Trying to move the sticks on third down through the air. And that'll be incomplete. They certainly weren't afraid to take a shot there, and now it's fourth down. The Commodores send out the punt unit. They'll look to pin them deep. Not going to risk a return here. A strong, methodical, workmanlike effort from this team.
Yeah, a very sloppy game from us. Anyway, that'll do it for this episode. Hope y'all enjoyed. Have a good one, and I'm out. Bye.